Baku Appellate Court started hearing former parliament member Gular Ahmadova'S appeal against her prison 3-year sentence. Ahmadova'S lawyer Afsar Talibov filed motions requesting permission for his client to sit next to him and for audio-video recording of the hearing. None of the motions was granted, after which the lawyer filed new motions which will be considered during the next hearing. Gular Ahmadova was convicted of embezzlement on December 3, 2013 and sentenced to 3 years in prison.